want.
Why is Percy singing and dancing in the shower?
That's what I need.
A good long.
Such pretty windows.
Ow!
What is up, guys? Joe here. Welcome back to another reaction video. We got a YTP here. I know a lot of you guys have been waiting and waiting and requesting for me to watch this YTP by Our Poop. So I'm going to watch it. It's called The Trainkillers. It's very popular. It looks like it's been around for a couple years now. But you guys have been requesting this like a lot. So I finally got around to it. We're finally going to watch it. And let's see what's going to happen in this one. I think it's going to be pretty funny. It looks pretty funny. Based on the thumbnail, although I don't really know who some of the humans are, but I guess we'll find out. All right, so here we go. We are going to watch the Trainkillers. Yeah, fair use. That's right. That's right. We all know. We all know my battles. Following video contains bad language. Some scenes may be unsuitable for younger viewers. Well. Remember, George, where are you, man?
Fuck the children.
Thank you. All right, let's continue. Oh, face with the gun. Looks pretty good. Oh, hold on.
Bro.
Man, so Top Matt's got a pretty realistic office view there.
Sir Marcus. I have an important job for you. These engines are no longer useful. You must dispose of them immediately.
I don't think you quite understand. You see, it would do no good to kill your trains.
Yeah, you tell him, Obi-Wan. That's definitely, I'm pretty sure that's Obi-Wan. But, wow, Sir Top Hat, you are a jackass. How dare you decide? Actually, this is beyond probably scrapping engines, right? This is like, straight up killing, despite the title.
I see.
No, I'll do it. We will do this job, Sir Hat.
Good. I knew I could rely on you.
You should stay with Mrs. Wilberforce.
She lived right next to the railway.
Remember, boys, I'll be watching you.
The fuck is with that? I'll be watching. That's the creepiest face I've ever seen.
You are so shit, you don't even realize what you're doing.
Gordon Ramsay and the fat angry bird? What?
Get out! Upstairs!
Such pretty windows. Mrs. Wilberforce?
Yes?
I understand. You
use the Force.
Yeah, that's definitely Obi-Wan. I knew it. No. Creepy smile.
What?
He's like. Do.
Most exhilarating.
Oh God.
I always think that buttons make.
New title: Obi-Wan gets horny for Marilyn Monroe. I don't know.
Good butchers, and didn't someone say butchers make good buttons?
I don't really know, but...
That's because you're stupid, Mrs. Wilberforce.
It's because you're stupid. He slams the door 20 times.
Mom, did you understand all that?
Mario's playing the piano.
No.
Good evening, Professor.
Damn, he smacked him in a uniform, I guess. Pink Panther. Okay. A lot of this makes sense.
Dennis?
Yeah.
time, they,
Don't think we told you that, one round has quite a flair for the wee sports.
Come here, birdie.
I guess they have a wee in the 50s. That makes sense, too.
Let me give you a piece of advice. Don't circumcise the Mad Hatter. Major, tell her.
Don't circumcise. What?
Your own story.
Well, it's just that. Well, I'm not sure.
Not that, Major.
Well, it's just that. Well.
Somebody has to go out of the window.
What?
Has it occurred to you that nobody wants you?
Somebody has to go out the window.
Well, that's perfectly true.
Mrs. Wilberforce.
What do you want?
Oh, I just like that lolly, Mrs. Wilberforce.
No.
You're a cruel woman.
I'm to sit in judgment on your fellow
creatures. What's your other son?
Stop it, I say!
What the hell is going on?
I've nothing to say. I'm going to sleep.
Proceeds to snore loud. Oh. It's gonna happen. Here we go. Hogwarts Express.
Come on.
West Wallaby Street. Of course. Oh no, he's gonna see where this.
Huh? What the fuck?
They just have Duck crash in the Wallace and Gromit's house. I hope I have that right. Okay, so Duck is dead. All right, creative.
Yaboo, Snoops!
Bulgy. Makes sense.
Yaboo, Snoops!
And he gets up.
What is that Norrin playing at?
He's a bus. What did you expect?
Come on, you sods.
Anything off the trolley, dears?
I'm kind of picky about what I eat.
Cornetto.
What? Steve Martin's on the train, too.
What's that on the rails?
That's your death, man.
Oh no!
Quick!
What the fuck? Where's that?
Marcus. Oh,
James is dead.
Marcus!
Good morning,
Fat
Control.
Don't you dare call me that. Marcus, look at this.
What's the matter?
I expect you to dispose of them properly. Not by going up my farting railway.
Please don't swear in front of the parents.
You surprise me to how shit you are.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to pee.
You're just peeing on their floor? Oh no. Yep. How high does that drop?
Someone is in my spaghetti!
So, first of all, Diesel falls into Bulstrode, who's carrying spaghetti. Okay, then. guess they had to get creative instead of, you know, blowing up shit.
Oh! Ooh!
And Shrek is farting in the pond. Oh, is that the boulder? And that just leaves Percy as he has a creepy smile. Oh boy. Why is Percy singing and dancing in the shower?
That's what I need.
A good long.
Such pretty windows.
Ow! Oh!
Okay, I love the psycho reference there, but what the hell?
What?
Now, Sir Hat, before we start, I want to know where the money is.
What money?
The money Bill showed us.
I never said you would get it.
What do you say?
Ooh.
You're not getting a penny.
You're lying to me! You understand nothing!
What's wrong?
Wait, get a
little okay,
I
want to
wear a
He's hanging up.
We must do something.
We have to take care of him.
Quite right, Mr. Harvey. We've got to kill the bat control.
Everything stopped.
Well, this should be good. What? Just passing a club that's playing the Bee Gees.
Shut up.
And Sir Topham Hatt is just dancing with all the money. Is that me? What? My... They're just watching. Yeah, so Top Matt's got that nice figure dance moves, you know?
He's crossed his sword slowly.
Oh, God.
Come back.
Nice to see you, my dear.
Oh, now he's picking up prostitutes. Chase. Alright. Yeah, look at that. So Top Hat's in Tokyo Drift.
Hattie the gun. Thank you.
Oh yeah, look at this. We've got a great chase scene going on here between the Faggot Trailer. Where's the news chopper? Hey, look, Birdie. Just shoot at him. Show that Fast and Furious Drifter Top Hat. Fat Hat. Train murder or whatever.
All right, you mugs. Let's show them our getaway power.
They just use their feet as the Flintstones. I wish I understood the joke there, but I can't think of it right now. There's so much going through my head.
You bastard!
Oh, he's gonna run over Michael. Back and forth.
Oh, oh, oh.
What just happened? Oh. fat controller comes to breakfast.
What the bloody hell is that noise?
You're busted.
What are you all doing?
Now listen, Mama, listen with both ears.
Shut up!
Is he hurt?
I shouldn't think you felt a thing.
Oh, look, he died.
It ought to look like an accident.
There's a wheelbarrow out there. Would you mind fetching it, please?
What for?
That controller has a train to catch.
I'm just gonna drop his body in front of a train. Or in the train.
Serves you right. Serves you right.
And Thomas just takes him away, I guess. Everyone's celebrating. Are they just celebrating the death of Sir Top Hat? What the hell is this? Like, there's so much stuff in here I don't understand, but it's super freaking hilarious.
Get your knees up!
Why is Mike there? What? Why? Oh, look, it's Tinky Winky, and it's Mr. Krabs, and it's Squidward, and Jango Fett, because why not? And Pingu, and I don't know who these people are. Yep. Yeah, I think so. Now David Bowie has entered the chat for some. Why not? Why not? By the way, I'm just pausing this a couple times to just help me avoid copyright. So. Oh, look, there's that big creepy moon, Charles Moon. Oops, I've seen that in relating to Thomas.
What's the matter with you? Take it easy, will you?
What kind of dance move is that? It's just... Okay, I guess they're not really dead. Diesel's covered in spaghetti. Percy's... Let me go back. Percy's recovering. He's okay. Diesel's covering spaghetti, as I said. Duck's chilling with Wallace and Gromit.
Monkey. Duck.
What about the rest?
Hey, Professor.
Yeah, they blew up.
Don't be stupid, one round. It's Charles Norton.
Looking for pink rats, Marcus. You're a nasty fish. Get back down there.
Okay, then.
Good morning.
Excuse me, sir. The fat controller wanted me to give you this.
You're most kind.
What?
What does it say, Harry?
For you had dirt in that bank, there, boys. The fat controller laughed. You were wrong.
It's a bomb.
Oh,
never liked it anyway.
She doesn't give a shit that her house blew up, so she didn't like it anyway. His legs are sticking out.
I fucking rule!
I gotta say, that was pretty brilliant. Very well put together. Super hilarious. He's got this amazing YouTuber right here. Okay, the Lady Killers is the name of the show. Okay. A lot of people helped out with this too, looks like, huh? I need some context on the Lady Killers, though. Did they actually kill people? Like, what's going on here? That was awesome. I'm glad I finally got around to watching it. That's awesome. That's great. So hopefully you guys enjoyed my reaction to it. And yeah, it's been fun. So like, subscribe if you enjoy. Turn the notification bell for each and every upload. Join my Discord server. Twitter, links in the description below. And we'll see you guys next time. Have a great day, everybody. Peace out.